Bex, I found another anomaly.
Is that what we're calling them?
And another data packet. Should I get it?
If it's anything like the last one, absolutely.
Thank you. and let the current flow. Let it take you.
This is dangerous. It may not work.
Until we have the serum, then this is all we can manage.
Will you not ask the manned one for me? Ask him for the serum. Beg him for it.
He would not listen. And I will sooner see our world obliterated before I gave that man a view of me on my knees.
Hey, are you two hearing the same voice as I'm hearing?
Not sure what you mean. It's all quiet on our end.
Damn it. Well, I'm at the second packet. You ready?
I'm ready.
I got the data. Here it comes.
This place is heavily guarded.
Thank you.
bard.
Thank you.
What's this?
Without blood meat.
What troubles you, friend? Why won't the seer answer your call?
I know not. But without her drafts, my family is doomed.
Leading away from the house. Something's amiss. Butterflies. Someone has lost a lot of blood.
I bear this pain with grace, Freya. But please, show me a sign. You have my thanks. Kind one.
Your wounds are grave. Should you not rest in bed? I'll carry you home.
It is no wound, but the blood is mine. I made the potion. Freya's blessing. To help the crops grow.
Blood mead.
Good. You know of it. From my pain, life springs. Please. Help me to the clearing. The field needs the blood mead.
There's a farmer at your house who needs it as well. She waits desperately for your return.
Oh, no. But my fields. If I fail in my task, the harvest is doomed. Please, bring me to the next bloodstone.
Seer!
The pain surges. But I must finish the ritual.
I could take her to the next bloodstone. She could finish the rite. Or I could bring her back to her house where the farmer waits. Here's the place. Are you strong enough to finish the ritual?
I am. Though I must rest. Then I will chant and sow the blood mead. A task I must perform alone.
I understand. What else can I do?
You've done enough, and for that I thank you. But return in a few days and see the ripening fields.
I shall. Farewell, Seer.
May the gods watch over you, kind one. Farewell. I call upon you, Freya, blessed brother to Freya. I plead with you, O Vanir.
Men tore through it.
It is time to light the brazier.
I'll light it. You do the talking.
Brother Valdis and I will scout the dock. Make sure there are no surprises.
Oswald and I will hold here until the brazier is lit.
The front gate is heavily guarded. You'll not be walking in.
I'll find my own way.
We'll be watching you back.
Dunwich. Now to clear out Vuid's men and light that brazier. I must be careful now. Spread your wings.
Thanks.
good turn.
Odin gives me a bargain. A few dead men at my feet in exchange for a ripe East Anglia, and my wife returned. What a day! You. I don't know you.
You don't need to know my name. You won't have a use for it beyond today.
Who called for me? Was it you, Valdis, my love?
Why would I call you now, after 5 happy years away from your stinking balls?
I called you, Ruid.
You? Oswald, the hopeful king of East Anglia?
And Valdis's husband-to-be. Take your men and go. East Anglia is strong with Saxons and Danes united. It will not fall to raiders.
Must I set sail for Denmark with nothing to show for the journey, after coming all this way?
You'll have my weight in silver. And an abundance of livestock and grain.
I've taken 10 times that already. What's the real prize? I'll make you an offer, Pigfoot. A home gang, just you and me, for the future of your kingdom.
I accept. A fight to the death.
East Anglia's the prize. Let it be heard. The hazel is laid! The square is made.
When you see a chance, lead Valdis and the brothers to safety. They must not fight today. East Anglia needs them.
Let me be your champion.
No. He called on me.
Whenever you're ready, King of Sheep.
I'm ready!
They're breaking off.
They've given up for now.
That puts some distance between us. We can rest a moment.
By Thor, he fought well. Raging like a bonfire.
We should go back.
Oswald may have survived. Ruud as well.
It's possible.
Ruud's men will press their advantage. We must be ready when they attack.
We'll go to Norwich. Meet me there when you can.
He died a hero. There's no doubt. If his god won't take him, all the Odin sword women will.